good to see you again, Source Hunter. I shall be very glad. By all means. We lost another four. My Legionnaire, for 2 years, all news has been bad news. But still, I thank you for telling me, Source Hunter. Knowledge is better than this. This cannot be. Can it? You have found one of the sources of the undead and sent it. Hope breaks through after 2 years of absolute darkness. Cyseal remains under threat, yes, but finally it has been proven even the dead can be vanquished. To think, Feliron too was behind these horrors all along. A man who treated the wounds I obtained in battle, who comforted me when my agony was great. Such a pity. Cyseal is in your debt, Hunter. I, and the Legion too. Bracchus Rex is dead, and no one but you could have done this glorious deed. So I did. The chances of survival during the...
Excellent. Let's keep it that way.
Tomatoes.
Toe of snake, ring of worm, brew and spice and stir and churn.
Heavenly herring, delicious dogfish, yours for a scrap of gold leech.
Trade a big cheese on your brook with a whale of the good stuff.
Let's see. Halibut, sheep's cheese, tomatoes.
Well, what sort of arrows do you want? Freezing? Silver? Poison? Get to the point.
For a scrap gold leech.
Away before you've tried some of the ocean's finest bounty. How many crab claws would you like? 3? 11?
Aaron has as many friends as the man with many cheeses.
Red and orange, yellow and green, the finest veggies Sy Seal's ever seen.
Lonesome, spiritless, perhaps wrestling an earth.
Red and orange, yellow and green.
I seal isn't so bad on a quiet day like this, is it?
Serving of veggies, please partake of the plumpest produce ever produced.
Well, what sort of arrows do you want? Freezing, silver, poison? Get to the point.
Join the Spud Club if you've got an eye for farm potatoes.
Not in the mood for cheese. The excuse is more whole. Aaron has as many friends as the man with many cheeses.
Quiet day on the market, it seems.
Fresh haddock! Perfect for a fry up!
Not in the mood for cheese! That excuse is more holes than a slice of this fine Gorman then.
Brutes will never make it inside these walls.
Excellent. Let's keep it that way.
Ready to advance, ready to...
solution to the zombie problem than a set of silver arrows.
Don't scuttle away before you've tried some of the ocean's finest bounty. How many crab claws would you like? 3? 11?
Let's see. Halibut, sheep's cheese, tomatoes.
Aaron has as many friends as the man with many cheeses.
Don't scuttle away before you've tried some of the ocean's finest bounty. How many crab claws would you like? 3, 11?
Join the Spud Club if you've got an eye for farm potatoes.
Again, and well met you are. Did you know I've constructed a little theory about you both? Yes, I have indeed. The theory is this. You are not you. Or rather, you are you, but you is not all there is to you. And that goes for both of you. But I see you're staring at me like a cow stuck in an astronomy lesson, so let me start again. I think that you carry two souls inside of you. One that belongs to the mortal human beings that you are now, and one that belongs to certain someones with whom we've both become acquainted. You remember that segment of the tapestry your efforts helped to mend, don't you? The two great generals? How they led the battle against the Void's first attack on Rivellon? It would explain a lot, wouldn't it? Your connection to the Void, your presence here at the end of time. True, the mystery of Starstone remains, but at this rate, we'll have it sorted out in two shakes of Ahu's tail. As luck would have it, a new portal awaits. Perhaps answers do as well. So, onward.
Soul? Do you think it could be true?
His theories are nonsense.
Come now.
I wonder who awaits.
What have we here? A study?
Wonderful. Guardians. Dear guardians. When I see your faces, it is like the barriers of time tumble in upon themselves. But oh, how my heart aches when I think of the duty you adopted. It was more than even the gods had the right to ask of you. You did not want it, but you took it upon yourselves nonetheless. Though many wailed and many wept in a ruptured world, wherein all resolve had crumbled, you renounced life and liberty to stand guard and protect every last morsel of creation. When I despair, I think of your sacrifice. In my darkest hours, I
Good thing to be cherished.
Even though apparently we had to give up life and liberty for that to happen.
Hail, holy light, offspring of heaven firstborn! About me. The Guardian's first disobedience, and the fruit of that forbidden box, whose depths brought death into this world, and all our woe with loss of source, I remember. I come no spy with purpose to explore or to disturb the secrets of your realm, but secrets of my own I bring. The secrets of another world, perhaps not lawful to reveal. whence thou returnest, and whither wentest, I know. Direction hardly signifies. Which way I fly is here. Myself am here, but in the lowest deep, a lower deep still threatening to devour this homestead opens wide.
Returned, my brilliant friend. What is it that you wish to know? Take care.
possess a key of Sarakata.
Tur Jageta, friend.
No new book to be discovered in this library.
No, noble friend. Your upper chakras are in desperate need of a good scrubbing. Fortunately for you, my homebrew tinctures will do the job. Or if you're in the mood for something a bit more electrifying, one of my air scrolls might give your system just the shock it needs.
Join the Spud Club if you've got an eye for fun, potatoes.
Well, Source Hunter, you come to the right place, you have. I got every style of equipment to fit you from head to foot, if it's a trade you're after.
You again. Do feel free to depart from Sycile at your earliest convenience.
Meet me at the lake, Source Hunter. Do not delay.
Thank you. witch! She's been taken! Immaculates everywhere! But she won't believe it. And now look! The grotto's overrun with murderers! Ikara's been kidnapped! And gods know what else the Andrews planned! You had to look around. This place is infested with immaculates. They'd just as soon slit my throat as blow their noses. Yours too, you know. Two reasons. Two very terrible reasons. Don't you know? These immaculates aren't to Leandra alone. The conduit, my hiney. Second, Leandra's had it out for Ikara for 2 long years. When she left here, she was... Oh, a hate machine! Eyes blazing, steam coming from her nose, almost. Why, I lived among them both for years. Leandra and I never quite took to one another, but Ikara is my... Oh, my protector, my friend. Some years ago, a wizard came to join them here. Xandalor. He and Ikara fell in love, which drove Leandra batty! But she stormed away and disappeared for 2 long years. As far as I know, she never said word one to her sister or Xandalor during all that time. Ikara! Dear Ikara! Oh, she protected me when no one else would. She kept. I escaped to a grotto from Ibaheim. Oh, a terrible place. I begged her for asylum, and she agreed before I'd even finished my plea. Oh, dear. Ah! Slaughterized, torture, enslavement. A terrible place for all, but for an imp. There is no worse hell. Hundreds of my brothers toil there still, building the king's mazes and prison. And that is just where they've taken her, Sorzanta. They've taken Ikara to that frigid abyss. Yippee! Will you go then? Will you find her? To the lake then, friend. The lake. It can be used for rift travel between this realm and that. That's where they took her. That's where you must... You're telling me? Please, your Santa, you must find Ikara.
There's nothing... of interest here. Please hurry to the lake. I
blind fear.
Arthur, yes. That's it.
A sauce.
You say might.
Will you?
Arthur.
Oh.